big quietly so you don't tip off potential competitors. Chris Dixon, so many people in their marketing campaigns, they want to go out into the marketplace and make big splashes. They want to have fireworks go off. They want everyone to know that they're the man or they're the woman. They have the big, big beep. They want to be able to say that. But the other people, they're like, you can be as loud as you want because we're gonna be right behind you. And while you're making all that noise, we're gonna slowly come up behind you and take over the market share that you have. So get big quietly so you don't tip off potential competitors. Because remember, if you have a great idea, the truth is no matter how good your idea it is, it can get better. That is the absolute truth. And we know that because that's what it's called. It's taking to the next level. And that's why we have the words called improving. Always improving, right? So no matter how good your body looks right now, we can improve. No matter how good a phone works, it can improve. No matter how good a MacBook Air works, it can improve and will always improve. No matter what is around us, we're always gonna improve. But the truth is, if we're not on our toes and we're slacking back, just relaxing, the competitor's gonna come up right behind us, whoosh, slap us, and we won't even know what hit us because we're trying to make so much noise about how great we were, but we weren't trying to become better. And we let the potential competitors surpass us. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Hsu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Hsu M. James. And if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Hsu M. James. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.